You know, this holiday season, it is my sincere desire that you have a chance to really understand the true meaning of Christmas. I myself, I wasn't a holiday person growing up. We didn't have much, and the seasons were not the happiest times. But as I got older and really understood the meaning of the season, I had a chance to develop my own relationship. And I can guarantee now that nothing in the world could compare to the love that God has given me. So I pray that you also find the same joy that I've found. And to every one of you, I hope you can truly say someday that you'd rather have Jesus than silver and gold. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Old school, like,
you know what I mean, for Christmas, like, what?
Like, I'm gonna get Gucci, Louis Vuitton, innit? Like, there's no time for all this Christian nonsense.
What do you mean, man?
There's no time. Look, I'm not a Christian, innit? I don't believe in God. So, obviously, someone has to persuade me, innit, like, to believe in God. But it's all about Ralph Lauren so far, innit?
Christmas ain't about religion. All of designers and all of that. It's about the birth of Jesus Christ.
Who's Jesus? You don't know this guy.
Come to my church on Sunday so you can get more information.
Right.
Expecting a baby, look how big her belly is. We need to get
into a place, please.
Okay. Take these blankets and it's right through there.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright.
We are the three wise men following the star to see baby Jesus.
Oh look, there's a star. Is baby Jesus here?
Yes, I'll just show you. You've got a visitor.
Hi Mary, I'm Joseph.
Yeah.
Baby Jesus, I bring you gold.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is this the little couple we heard of Joseph?
Yes, I'll just show you. You've got a visitor.
I bring baby Jesus frankincense.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
This is where baby Jesus was born.
Yes. You've got a nurse.
Mary Joseph, I bring Mofi to baby Jesus.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.